service. Let's try Touch ID. We haven't tried it yet. That doesn't seem like a good sign. Touch ID is not working, so we'll go ahead and unlock the device. It's our very secret password. Let's go ahead and try and put a new thumb in. Maybe that's the problem. We'll go to Touch ID and passcode. So I added a fingerprint. Let's go ahead and delete this. Delete fingerprint. Let's go ahead and try and add a new one. Maybe that was an issue. Unable to complete Touch ID setup. Please go back and try again. So here is confirmation that iOS 8.0.1 is not only breaking Touch ID, but also no cell service. Two very important things that need to be tested before an OS update is pushed out. Touch ID may be not a necessity to use your phone, but this is a phone without cell service. If you have T-Mobile or another carrier that enables Wi-Fi calling, you can still make Wi-Fi calls, but if you're outside of a Wi-Fi network, you are going to be in a world of trouble. I wouldn't be surprised to see iOS 8.0.2 hit later today. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. We love making tech videos here, and if you like watching them, be sure to hit the giant subscribe button so you know exactly what's happening in the world of technology. And if you like gaming, you want to see us play some games, albeit sometimes kind of badly, check out our new Twitch channel at twitch.tv/technobuffalo.